Hi, this is George Price in Pendleton, Indiana, and what I'm going to talk about today is a Nokia Lumia 822 from Verizon Wireless. And this phone is absolutely, it's amazing, it really is. And if you, I'm going to try to keep this review as short as I can, but there are so many things about this phone that just are just amazing that this may be one of the longest reviews I've done in some time. Again, it's the Nokia Lumia 822 from Verizon Wireless. And one of the great things about this phone right now, if you're getting ready to replace your phone, is that this one with the new 2-year contract is free. And it's on Verizon Wireless's 4G LTE network, and it is really, really fast. I'm going to go over some of the things on this phone. I probably won't cover them all because there are so many facets to this phone and things it can do for you that is just absolutely unbelievable. So get it turned on here and get it started. And again, this phone is just loaded with options. And no matter what your mood is, you can match up this phone to for your mood. And this was very, very cool. The operating system is just the slick. Get to the settings here. Theme. Now, I hope you can see this. All right, right now it's on Verizon Red. Let's see, what do we want to do here? Let's try green. And no matter what your mood is, you can change it to go along with your attire or how you're feeling that day. Or there may be one color that you just like better than another. It doesn't matter what you, you can change it whatever you want. I thought that was very, very cool. Again, it's Windows-based Office. You can take all your documents with you to share them. And Windows offers what they call SkyDrive. Get back down here to the SkyDrive. And you can store up to 7 gigabytes of data in Microsoft SkyDrive. That's 2 more gigabytes than offered in Google Drive. And like I say, again, you've got everything with you that you want. Just store them in your phone or store the extras up in SkyDrive. The camera in this phone is absolutely amazing. The rear-facing camera has a Carl Zeiss lens, 8 megapixel, and the front-facing camera is HD2, which is really cool. It's 1.2 megapixel. Videos, on the rear videos, you can shoot up to 1080p HD videos and 720 HD videos with a front camera HD, and that'd make it great for Skyping. A couple things I haven't tried is some of the optional lenses you can get for this camera. They've got one they call Nokia City Lens that when you point the lens at different objects, it can tell you more about them. Camera settings. I mean, this thing is just loaded with camera settings here. For close up, night portrait, sports, backlight, ISO settings. What else? Photo settings, exposure settings. Just autofocus. You shoot 16 by 9, or you can shoot a standard 4 by 3 photo, and you can also get a landscape lens with this. And the same way with the video camera settings, different. If I get to. Yeah, for cloudy and daylight, fluorescent, iridescent light. And a different, for the rear camera, a video camera. Standard quality or high quality 1020. It's just loaded. Oh, if you're a gamer, here you go. Get back over here. Where is he at? There we are. The Windows Phone connect with your friends on your Xbox, Xbox Live, if you're a gamer. Another thing I really, really like about this phone, of course, you can put add Skype to it. And you, these icons. You can set these icons up any way you'd like them. And move them around. You want it someplace else, move it someplace else. You can also change the size of the icons. If something is not real important, you can make it less important on your screen, or you can make it some of the most important things on your screen, depending on what you want. And again, you can just move them around and put them wherever you want them, and just arrange your phone, customize it for yourself, which is just totally, totally cool. Another thing about the Windows Phone is that you can create different rooms. You can create a family room just to share things between you and your family. You can also create other rooms for your friends or for your business contacts. They don't have to have a Windows Phone for you to invite them in. They can have use an iPhone or another operating system, whatever you want, and that is just totally cool. And on the family room, you can share your calendar, share pictures you want, just share between you and your family, chat with people in your groups, in your rooms. So that's just a totally, totally, totally cool thing with Windows. I like that a lot. Keep your photos all together. And it takes great photos, and the videos are just superb. And I got some samples I'll put in here. But Again, this is just a tremendous device. It is the Nokia Lumia 822 from Verizon Wireless. And if you update your contract, this phone's free of charge right now. So, and it's on the Verizon Wireless 4G network. So it's really something. You're getting ready to upgrade. You Facebook? I think just about everybody in the world does now. Something about the calendar on the Nokia Lumia 822. If there's an event or something that's put in with your contacts on Facebook, it brings them right straight into your calendar on your phone, which is just totally, totally cool. And if someone mentions you, says something about you on either Twitter or Facebook, then you can get a notification right on your phone down here, and you can see what that's all about. Again, cool, cool phone, and one you really need to check out. And like I say, Windows phones, I think, have been a little underrated. Well, very much underrated. And it's one that you really need to check out. So if you got any questions about this review, comments, just leave them down below and I'll do the best I can to answer them for you. The reviews I use are from users like you and me. And what I want to know when I look at a review is what how a device worked, whether it be a phone or a video camera. As far as people giving reviews and giving all the specifications, if you're like me, I can look those up and read those. So I'll put the specification, link to specifications down below here. You can check everything out. So from Pendleton, Indiana, hoping you have a great, great day. This is George Price.